anxiety attack right now, the first thing we're going to do is ground ourselves. So I want you to find something that you can feel. It could be a table, it could be a chair, it could be your arm, like the bed, blanket, anything that you can feel. And just feel it. This is going to ground you, because oftentimes when people have panic attacks and anxiety attacks, it can feel like an out-of-body experience, like they're not here from reality. So strong.